What's up, everybody? It's Paul here from Player 2, and we are playing some Monster Hunter Wilds. The beta is on. I'm just cutting laps around old mate Doshiguma right now as I introduce this. Matto, it'd be great if you could do something. I'm joined by Matto Phillips. How's things going, mate?
I've gone around circles here just to distract it. It's got eyes on me. It's all... Right, oh, wait. No, not anymore. Now.
We're on.
All right, let's go.
We've gone through some of the tutorial-based stuff. We're now kind of into essentially the core of the demo, which is just getting out there in the wilds and playing. By happenstance, really just kind of isolated Doshiguma because... Oh, hang on. There we go. Now we've begun the quest.
There we go.
One good swing and they've gone, all right, it's on now.
Quicksand? Where's that quicksand?
Oh, hang on. They just said another monster. Oh, we got a turf war.
Oh, yes. Yeah, go hang fight on. That bloody
this
thing,
is,
you bastard.
This is where...
Oh, wait, there's
heat.
What?
Hang on, there's a fume.
My goodness. Those things. Yeah, take it down with you. Go on. It's like King Kong. You put up a good fight.
You tried your best and you failed miserably. The lesson is try.
Oh dear.
Where's that quicksand? Quite reach. Ooh. All right. Now for context, people, Matto, what weapons are you waving at the moment?
A dual blade at the moment, and for some reason I have gun as a secondary weapon, which I didn't know you could have. Until I messed it up. I'm on it. I don't know how I did that.
I'm on the beast.
I'm just stabbing it. Stab it good. We got a weak spot.
Where? Right in the middle of its back, of course.
Right in the furry part. Oh, there we go. It's down. It is down. I'll keep stabbing it. I'll just hack away.
All right, hind legs aren't a good spot for it, apparently.
Oh, come here. Oh, get your weapons out, you dickhead. Oh, that's a really bad spot to get it.
Yeah, I guess for a blunt weapon like my hammer, it's smacking its ass. Ain't doing much.
Oh, there we go. Come on.
Oh.
I'll just take its leg out. Ow. Oh no. Run away. Oh wait. Did you just shoot it? Oh no.
It was just the slinger.
Our little companions are shooting it.
Oh no, I was shooting it.
Oh, you were shooting it.
We'll get on the... I think they pronounce it sacred rather than secret. Is the game trying to tell us that we're shit because it's just offered the reminder that we can use the SOS flare?
Maybe. Well, none of us had fainted yet. They kept telling me about quicksand too, so I don't know what the hell is that. Is that a light beetle? Wait, these beetles have head torches. That's... What is that? That's bugs.
Switching the weapons is...
Oh, a boulder. We got a boulder. There's a boulder somewhere. A nice boulder. Where's that nice boulder? What the hell's that? Hey, where are those flashbug things?
I got my timing off.
Oh, you missed it. Right, I'll jump on it again. There we go. Nicely done.
Did it actually stun it? No, not quite.
It blinded it. So, is this somewhere we can have a swing? I say, for anyone watching, just ignore the lobby text. It just keeps coming up. We don't know why. We just keep people coming up saying, nice to meet you, okay.
Oh, hang on. What the...
Oh, what the... Did you drop a boulder?
That was dropping a boulder, but it moves slightly out of the way.
Oh no. Oh, yeah. Better be careful. Get some potions in me. Monsters fight. Oh, another monster fight. Hey. Where's it going?
Yeah, it's like use conflicts between monsters, but I'm not really seeing another one.
One just ran past.
Oh, really?
I think it's the one we had a fight with before. The introduction monster.
Oh,
the Chewbacca.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh dear.
Yeah, I can't remember its name.
Oh dear.
I'm scared to check the chat. Chattacabra. Oh.
We have a fight. We have this. We got a fight. Oh no. My health is limited. It's reducing. This thing put another fight. Oh, that's rubbish. It's getting absolutely demolished. A giant falling boulder.
Is it over its head?
There's an environmental overview. Keep saying all these things and I don't know where they are.
They're tutorializing a lot at the moment.
Oh, that's... I don't see any flashy green. Alright, we'll just keep fighting. Oh, that's what I should get. I should get up higher. I have an idea. Get up. Hit it in the soft spot. I'll get you. Oh, damn it. Let's get it away.
It's alright, we'll take this bastard out.
Let's go find another boulder. Or some quicksand. I keep saying quicksand. Giant falling. Where the bloody hell's the giant? Oh, there. What's that? No, it's a beetle. Keeps talking about giant falling bolt. Don't hunt hungry. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I've forgotten about that as a whole.
I've forgotten about the rations. I had myself a snack. And attack this bastard. I got it.
So the secret there, continuing the to like, chase after it is a pain in the ass.
Stab him. Oh, there we go. Rapid stab. Yeah, that's it. Oh, it's down. It's down.
Oh, shit. Come on, get over there.
I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
Just hit the... Oh, we got ourselves another turf war again.
Oh, good. What's it against this time? Five question marks?
Old mate, the worm again.
The worms. Ah, yes,
well,
the worms with the things.
It's
Leggy worms.
I don't know where it is, but... There was definitely a prompt, but...
Oh, it's down again. Get it on the head! Oh man, I can't get those weak points. They're cripply.
There we go. Got a few more hits on it that time.
Oh, I think we made it angry.
Oh, that's handy.
You put a shock trap down.
Now, Palico.
Oh, good job. Oh, life powder. I've forgotten all the buttons.
Oh, I need to sharpen my...
Yeah, so did I. The bad... Oh, Jesus. I said that's a bad time to sharpen a blade. Right, you sharpen your blade. You sharpen your blade
after
first.
You, yeah.
I'll distract it. You sharpen
right,
your blade.
I'm good.
And then you come back. You distract it, and I'll sharpen my blade. Oh, shh. No, wait. Go get the other guy. No, other guy. Get the other guy.
Come on.
Get him. Go get him. That's it. I'll sharpen my blade. Alright, I'm back.
It definitely feels like, and I could be wrong, it feels like blades sharpen faster than in World or Rise.
It does feel like it. It really does.
Which is good.
Oh, man. See, that was always the one problem, but I think also, I don't know if it could. Oh, no. Get it. What? So we took out that other monster before with absolute ease. This one's absolute. Hey, what's that? Oh, we have a falling boulder. I'll stay. Come here.
And where do I need to? Where do I need to lure it?
I'm right below it. Where's my emote?
My camera's locked in on the bastard. Oh, there we go. Okay. Here you go.
Oh. I missed it. Oh, wait. Yeah, I missed. Where's the, I don't want to whistle my stupid... Get off the stupid thing. Where's my,
So, for everyone watching and listening, we're a bunch of plebs, you know, kind of jumping into the beta within the first, what? Well, 12 hours that it's actually been available. And the game is again recommending that maybe we utilize the SOS flare.
Oh.
Here we go.
No, I refuse.
No, no, we got it ourselves. This is not going to be Mizutsune when we did the demo.
I've done it again.
What'd you do?
I switched weapons again.
I believe you pressed the right button on the D-pad.
Yes.
No, but
I think it's on your your flying animal thing. I think. Yeah, let me take a try. Get off, get away from the stupid bird. Get off.
Good hit.
That was nice. I've done it again. You know, let's shoot the bastard. How do I reload? Oh, there we go.
Come on. There we go.
Ooh, a bunch, yes. Anything? Come to me. Yes. Ah, right, okay, now I see. I see. Wait, is your hammer... I swear your hammer, if your hammer hits me, it, like, distracts me or hurts me. I'll hit you.
Just a bit of friendly fire now.
Ow. Oh, dear. Oh, we've got a weak point under the chin. I'll go for it. Oh, what was that? Got it. Yes.
I've really got to get into the swing of things again with the hammer and just the speed of the heavy weapon. I love using the hammer, but I'm real rusty.
Go away. I want to eat a steak. Go away. Eat a steak. Ah, there we go. Right. Oh, hey, is that a weak point on the back? Wait, I just cut off his tail. Don't know what use that's going to be.
Well, no, for crafting materials, though, it'll be good.
Wait, oh, yes. Whoa, is that a weak point on his leg? Oh.
It can't have that much left if we're being real, because... So where did its tail fall off?
I think it's over here somewhere. Where's it? This part. Hang on. I'll grab it. No, that's not a tail. Where did the tail go? No, I mean, it wasn't much there.
Yeah, it wasn't much of a tail, but it's definitely been...
I think we've, it's off. It's run away.
Oh, hang on. Over here. I think. Wait.
What the hell is that? Why is there a Stegosaurus there?
It was just more the fact that there was like an X on the map. I was like, oh, maybe that's where the part came off, but apparently not. Right, off you go. Let's go get him again.
Attack! Go get your blade out, you dickhead. Oh no. Alright, let's go for the soft spots. I should go hide some grass. Oh, it's got a weak spot on the leg.
Yes.
Oh, vines, nice. Nice. Get the bloody blades out, you dickhead. There we go. Oh, what the hell? Excellent. Come on. Surely we got to be close. Oh, another weak point. Front right leg. I've got this. There we go. Okay. So I think if you chop something off, you just collect it straight away.
Oh, okay. You don't have to harvest
it
like before.
That's why we never saw it.
Oh, yeah. I just saw that with the part that's broken, yeah.
Oh, it's got a nasty gash on its leg. I've got this. I've got so much fur. Oh, sorry, velociraptors. I've just killed one. Come on. Oh, we're giving it a good old... It's... Let's say... It's... I say it's dribbling, there's not much left.
Surely not.
And we're close. We have got to be close.
What is... Oh.
Oh, it's got red spots everywhere. It has got red spots galore. Come on, hit one, hit one. There we go. Oh, it is getting absolute flogging.
Yeah, there's not much that's going for it anymore. The only saving grace for it is that we haven't upgraded any of our gear at this particular point, so...
It's like we're not longer had a choice or anything. Well, it's down again. Oh, it is angry. I mean, oh, it is... We are close. Oh, what's this? Is there a pirate ship over there?
Isn't that like...
Oh, is that the, yeah, the like thing the at the scene, start, yeah. I kind of skipped the cutscenes for one at the start. Just to get this over.
Yeah, okay, to catch up.
But I said, the interesting thing now, I noticed that your character now talks.
It doesn't seem like a lot, but yeah, there's a little bit.
But it has dialogue. Oh, that's cool. You just grapple things instead of having to collect them.
Oh, hello. Alright, he's having a nap, so what can we do to up his day, besides kill him?
I could put a barrel next to his head. Wait, do I have a barrel? I'm out of barrels. I wonder if I can craft one. Maybe we could have a barbecue next to him.
Hang on, let me have a look and see what I've got.
Can I have a barbecue? There, we got a portable barbecue.
Yeah, the large barrel bomb. Here we go.
I'll go have a barbecue next to him. See how close I can get. I'm going for it. I'm going to have a barbecue with him. Or with it. It's not.
It lets me roll it, so I'm just going to take a few steps back before...
Oh, you're over there. Hang on. Can we climb up? Oh, there we go. Wait, don't. How do we crouch? Don't. Oh, I was going to say, I was going to have a barbecue now. You fight it.
Sorry, I already had the barrel out. I was committed.
I saw that. I'm just going to have a barbecue. I'm going to have a barbecue. Go sit here. Let's cook some stuff. You just fight. Oh, shit. No, hey. How dare you disrupt my barbecue?
Oh, why would you, cook while it's here?
I thought,
could have run around the corner or something.
No. I thought you had it all covered.
Well, I did until it decided it wanted a piece of you.
Well, it must have smelt my delicious barbecue meat. Drink up. I'll piss off, would you?
Oh, it's running away.
Where's
already.
Where's it going? No, it's chasing me.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, come on. Come on. Wait. Get the blades out. That's the wrong button. Oh, it's got lots of red. Oh.
Yeah, I need to do a better job of going to the weak spots and targeting them.
There we go. Come on. So close. It's not happy. It's angry. Probably quite pissed off.
I mean, I would be.
Would be too.
Two pricks with big swords and a big hammer.
And then some bastard bear threw a barrel at me when I was having a nap.
I was having a nap. Throws a barrel at me, lights me on fire.
And then gets angry because someone's having a barbecue in his area.
The lack of respect.
I mean, just don't care whatsoever. Well, go away, Clive. You set another bomb, have you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, wait, who set the trap?
Oh, whoops.
Hang on.
Yeah, that'll be
it. I've got an idea. Hang on. Where is it? All right.
Oh.
Alright, I'm in a cutscene at the moment.
You're in a cutscene?
Yeah, I'm having a barbecue.
Oh.
Probably not the greatest time. I mean, I'm surprised I haven't been hit yet. I don't see what I'm doing on your end, but... Oh,
no. It's right on top of you.
No, no. Worth it. Oh, what the hell? What am I whacking? Oh, your hammer.
Yeah, there is like a clash of... At the very least, there's like a sound effect.
Yeah, that was... Wait, what the... I think I broke my blades. Or has this thing gone indestructible? Has it grown armor?
Has it just become like the gold rushing or whatever?
Yeah, it's got hard legs.
No, there was... Oh, actually, no.
Oh, you wait. Yeah. I'm whacking its legs, they're just hearing the ting noise.
No, the rear legs and the ass, like, it, that seems to be a lot more solid anyway. What are we... We've got all these lobby people.
I don't know where they're coming from.
I think it was based on how we were trying to set things up. Which we can...
Now, it's got some armor coating now.
No, I reckon that's like all the calloused bits.
Alluring pod. What's these pods? Large... Right, oh, wait. Hey. I got a flash pod. Hey.
I'm going to run out of here for a second. See if there's a way that I can get all these people out of our lobby.
I'm going to shoot it.
Oh, no.
I flashed the bastard. How are you? Oh no, my blades.
Yeah, I don't. We'll have to work out what's going on there. Thanks, Chris. Nice to meet you too. Piss off.
Gotta help Chris or what?
Oh, look at it dragging its leg behind it.
Is it slided? Right, if you go to sleep again, I'm having a barbecue. I'll try it away.
Oh, what's that thing? Some of the little ones.
What's that thing? Wait, is that another one? What's this thing?
Yeah, there's like the little ones. So when you actually started the mission, now we kind of got lucky and just stumbled upon the bloke and he'd kind of separated himself. But often they're kind of
with
like smaller ones. And so you had to use the dung. What was it? The dung, what do they call it? The dung pod or whatever? Yeah, the large dung pod.
Oh, right.
Kind of shoot it at it.
Where'd this thing have bloody armor?
As I just did then, so I shot shit at it.
Keeps making ting noises. It's sliding. I think we broke it. Mind if I hop on? Where's it going? It's in the, oh, that's a shrubbery. That's bush. The hell? Oh. Oh, that's a prickly cactus. Oh, this would be interesting. It's those birds. Go drag them down. It's just quicksand.
If someone in the comments can kind of explain, Yeah, if someone is... It's been knocked on its ass. Weather's changing. No, I don't want to really know about the weather changing.
I don't care about their weather. I don't craft a barrel.
That probably means, from what we saw before, there's like this, yeah, that 5-star level monster or whatever it is that's kicking around.
All right. Oi, get out, you stupid bird. Get up, piss off. Rat bastard of a thing. Oh, okay. Now I know why my blade's making ting noises.
Then he sharpened it.
I didn't sharpen it. I have a blunt blade.
That's what she said.
Hey! Stop smacking me, you stupid thing. Oh. Alright, well, where are we going? I'm so far away. Where am I going? Oh, it's right there. Oh my goodness. Where did that dust come from? Alright, I got sharp blades! I'm so much easier now. God, I'm a dickhead.
Oh, there we go, you got it. Let's harvest this bastard.
That's good. Alright.
Yep, there you go, the weather changed, and then old five-star...
Old five question marks.
Five-star level monster appeared.
Alright. Oh, where is it?
Yeah, we'll bring up the map and...
Oh, I can't have a barbecue. That's upsetting.
Oh, it won't let me bring up the map, because my only option is to end the quest right now.
You just hold down the middle button thing.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, but I can't, because my only prompt at the moment is to end the...
End the quest.
Which, you know, would be fine. But I was trying
to check for one more. Let's go for one more swing. Whee!
Definitely need to spend some time learning some of the combos. Or relearning some of the combos. Look at all those rewards.
I know. Look at those. So many. 24 minutes. None of us fainted. Which is a first, because we're notoriously terrible at these games. Target destroyed.
We start notoriously terrible. We get there.
I mean, we did even kill destroy the bubble monster in Rise.
Yeah, Mizutsune. All bad. That's all right. Like, that was the demo. We kind of got thrown in out of nowhere.
Well, looking forward to it. Of course, a bloody M. Be sure the...
Time's weapon was changed during Secret's weapon sling. Target destroyed. Yeah, okay. Alright, so like now they're dropping, like all these people in the lobby are supposedly dropping well done's and all those sorts of things. I wonder if they've just been able to hear us the entire time.
How's that possible? We're in Discord.
Well, yeah, we're, I guess, yeah, peeking behind the curtain for you. We're in Discord, but of course there's, like if we're in a lobby, maybe there's audio, like audio still comes from
maybe.
The controller.
I think I turned that off. I don't know. What's this thing?
Well, the button below your PlayStation button guarantee that goes off.
Ah, yes.
Do you want to, like, we're going to get our ass kicked, but do you want to go see what this big thing is?
Yeah, let's go. Let's do it. Why not? Which way are we going? Do we go towards the thunder? Oh, you get out the map, that'd be a great idea. Is it on the map?
Sure. Yeah, there we are.
Where am I going?
You can see it. Where are we? It's towards region 3 of the map.
Region 3.
You'll see the question mark kind of moving.
Oh, around. Yes.
Right.
Let's get to it. Yeah, let's go.
Let's speed up. Like, we're clearly about to get our ass kicked by something.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see what this region has that it's hiding.
Probably a pooky pooky, isn't it?
Well, that would be a letdown.
I said, where is my stupid thing going? Just walking into a wall. Okay, we're going into another wall. Oh, no, we're not.
Might be like a gold Rathian or something like that.
It's not Pokemon.
No, Gold Rathian's a thing.
What the hell is it? This also thing is just
Gold
weird.
Rathian, I think Silver Rathalos.
Oh, there we go.
Oh
my goodness.
Yeah, that feels like bad news.
Oh well.
Want to see how long we last before we get our asses kicked?
Yep.
Well, we've got no choice now, I suppose.
Terrain, oh my god. Oh, what have we got ourselves into? Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I've fought your type before.
And lost.
And lost badly.
Oh
no. Oh no, zappy zap. Oh dear. Oh dear. I've been zapped.
Oh, hang on. What
did you do?
He took a real tumble for a sec. He does not like my hammer.
Oh, good. You got... Yes. Yes. Oh, we have...
Oh, now we're beginning the quest.
Why is it so late on the quest? Oh my, it's got bangy bangy shooty lightning. This is not going well. Wait, what does not like your hammer?
I can't hack it.
A Chewbacca has appeared. Oh shoot. Go for the tail.
It's a good looking monster like that, that blue tail. Yes.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh. I think this is no time to have a barbecue. Get on it. I want to ride the... What is this thing? A Raiju.
Yeah, I was going to say, is there any environmental stuff that we can... Hang on, bring it over here.
Oh, okay. Oh man, we suck at this environment stuff. Oh,
right, ooh. Yeah, didn't get close enough. Good, ooh. good shit.
What's this gold? Wait, it's treasure. Oh, some coins. It's tearing up. It's absolutely tearing up the place. Oh, it's got fireworks there.
Oh
my goodness.
I just got scratched from this earth.
Just get sent to absolute oblivion. Oh, no. Oh my god.
So I got sent back to camp.
Oh, you fainted.
Oh yeah, no, I
integrated.
Fainted.
Integrated.
Are you okay? Where does it hurt? Are you okay? Where does it hurt? She asked. Everywhere hurts.
I just got electrocuted.
I'll come back. We may as well just, play it out until we...
Yeah, it's alright, I'll join you. I just fainted too.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I didn't get blasted like you. Oh yeah, just roll me out. Throw some goo on me and off we go. That just sounds so wrong. Where does it hurt? Everywhere.
Just an ignorant question.
Where does it hurt?
It hasn't stopped. It won't stop.
The pain never stops.
Oh.
Wait, where are we going? Why does it keep breathing? Yes. Where am I going? Alright, just autopilot, where, funny thing.
Yeah, it's kind of... Hang on, let's try that again.
Wait, where are you?
There we go. I'm about to get back up the top. There it
all
is.
Alright. Park it there. Park it. No. I was about to do something.
Oh, hang on, I'm on its back.
What am I doing? Being unhelpful.
Yes.
Come on. Climb, you idiot. I'm wasting... Hey, more coins! This thing's just dropped coins.
Pricks on you here for the money.
It's more dollary dues. Why am I flashing red and gold? Oh, roll away.
Oh.
I'll take out a bloody wing.
shit.
No. Whoa.
Wow.
Wow. We got absolutely destroyed.
But it's okay, because we got Doshaguma first. Look, I'd imagine this is something we can actually beat, but we'd have to go through and kind of do the full Monster Hunter grind and, you know, upgrade the gear and all those sort of things. Do we want to return to camp or something like that and then go and suss out some of the different things we can do there? Show people even the things we can do there?
Might as well.
Pre-order full. How do I get back to camp? It just left. It's sick of us.
You're in camp with me. Or you were. Yes.
Quest counter.
I'll be waiting here. Who are you? Gemma.
So this is like the...
I can't do anything.
Little region camp. But how do I get to... the main one, like the public space? This isn't it, is it? Or is it?
I thought it was. You just can't do anything at the moment. Unless...
Oh yeah, it is too. It's just... it was kind of the perspective that looked... or where I came from that looked weird. So do we have an armorer?
Yeah, they just won't let me do anything at the moment. They're too busy. You said go away.
Oh.
I'm still prepping. What else we got? Oh, come on, Tom. Come on, Tom. I want to eat some food. What about you? Conut. We're still getting ready, so... I don't think we can actually do anything yet.
Yeah, I think we're a bit limited for now.
Yeah. Don't know if there's anyone else to talk to. What the hell? I mean, that's a fancy looking pumpkin hat. What else we got? Can I go on this ship? No, I'm limited to that too. Where can we go? Anyway, no, can't go there. I would say there appears to be...
yeah, not everything's, much everything's kind of locked at the moment, so they're kind of keeping the upgrade systems hidden from us. All that sort of stuff for now, which is fair enough. It's a beta. Well, do you want to wrap this one up then? Because we've beaten Doshaguma, who we're actually there for.
Yes.
And we can't we've had our ass kicked by... what's his name?
Raigu? Not Raygun.
No, that would have been... that would have been a stroke of genius, if that's what they went for. Ray Dow.
Where's the... is it... Calvith? No, he probably hasn't yet. That's alright. Wait, are you fighting it again?
No, I'm...
Oh, yeah, you're just here.
No, I'm... yeah, spitting distance away. Oh, hello. I'm about to fall off the edge.
Get off the edge.
Die, you...
but can you get off the edge? Oh wait, you can. Oh shit.
You did. I don't know who all these peeps were that were in the chat before, in the thing before. But anyway, we'll wrap things up there then. If you have enjoyed this episode of Player 2 Plays, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. We've got more Player 2 Plays. There's weekly episodes are patched with myself and Matto here. We've got a whole bunch of shorts still rolling out around PAX Australia and more. So go check out all the stuff on the YouTube channel. Visit the website, player2.net.au, for reviews, previews, opinion pieces, news, features, links to the podcast series Patched, the Player 2 Pixelcast, and Dev Diary. We're on Patreon, patreon.com/player2au. Kick in a few bucks, lower tiers, early access, higher tiers, monthly episode exclusives. And finally, there's Twitter. Matto_Phil. Paul James Games for myself. The website is player2au. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in to this. Obviously, the beta is currently, as of when we record this, is night one when it's available for PlayStation Plus subscribers. It is going to everyone in a couple of days, across PC, across Xbox, across PlayStation. No barrier at that particular point is my understanding. So check it out. And obviously Monster Hunter Wilds comes out February 28th of 2025. So stay tuned for more there. Nice to meet you that you dropped there as we wrap up. Matto, it was awesome. Thanks for jumping in for a bit of Monster Hunter. Long overdue. And we'll do more of it soon.
Yes. We'll get better at it.
We'll get much better at it. All the weather's changed, just in time. Sandstorm
leaves this place better than nice.
Oh, hang on. And then like these ones here, they're like the shapes of monsters. These big rocks. Yeah. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching, everyone. We'll see you later. Cheers.
Oh, look at that grass.